are very pleased. You know, once you know you get back and you watch the film, and then you realize directly, you know, the amount of energy that it took, the amount of effort that it took to get those two victories. You definitely applaud your team, and you know you're encouraged by you know their willingness to stay the course and continue to battle and you know finding a way to win. Because I think that this is what it really comes down to is figuring out a way to win, you know, and I think that we're definitely improving in that area as a group. So the road sometimes just affords us to become more united as a team. We get to spend more time together. It's really important to the season, especially at this moment, you know, where we're feel like we're moving in the right direction and making sure that, you know, guys are more connected. You know, we have to continue to play for one another. So the message for middle is the same message that was there for UAB. You know, we have to be sharp. We have to be focused on, you know, the details of game plans, of our defense, of our offense. I mean, if you look at them, they have been in most of their games in the second half. It's not a team that lacks talent. You know, they play hard. That's the one thing. They bring a lot of energy. They play hard. They shoot the ball well. You know, it's not a team that, you know, it's going to lay down. They're going to show up. They're going to compete hard. They're going to change their defenses. They're going to try to keep you off balance. And you know, we just have to execute well, and again, be prepared for that. And we definitely have to match their energy on the defensive side of the floor.